E-Freezy gave me the beat for this song.